Hello.
Hello, teacher.
Good afternoon.
Good
Good afternoon.
afternoon, teacher.
Right, this is Kids 2B48 Midterm Speaking Test. My name is Teacher Isaac. Please introduce yourself.
Hello, teacher. Hello, anyone. My name is Tuan Bất Kheo Mi Lily Chu. I'm 12 years old. I live in Felicity, Hà Nam. I'm pupil 4 in my family.
How many people are there in your family?
There are 4 people in my family. They are my father, my mother, my sister, and me.
And what's the name of your school?
The name of my school is Leon Farm Primary School. I'm 4K. I'm class 4K. I'm in class 4K. My favorite subject is English. I like badminton. Playing badminton in my friend. With my friend.
Okay, let me just start with things to do, actions. Okay, I want you to talk about these pictures from 1 to 6. 1.
I'm reading, I'm not writing.
2.
He isn't drawing.
Right.
She isn't talking. I'm not singing. He's singing. He isn't dancing. She dancing. She isn't reading.
What is number one?
Is
again.
Is
eat.
Eat. Drink. Sleep. Play.
Right. What activity is picture one?
Playing the guitar.
Very good. Picture two.
Listen to music.
Number three.
Watch TV.
Say it again.
Watch TV.
Watch TV.
Watch TV. Do homework.
Let's talk about these pictures. Number one, is he playing the guitar?
Yes, he is.
Number two, is she playing the guitar?
No, he isn't.
Is she playing the guitar?
Yes.
Number two, look at picture two. Is she playing the guitar?
Yes, he is.
Number two?
No, he isn't.
She.
No, she isn't.
Number three, are they watching TV?
No, they are.
Number four, are they watching TV?
Yes, they are.
Okay. Things at home. Talk about this picture, okay, from number one to six. One.
There's a bed next to the book shelf. Number two, there's a book shelf behind to the bed. Behind the bed. There's a sofa in front of tables.
Okay.
There's tables.
There's a
sofa behind the table. There's a clock in next to the watch TV.
Next to the, what's this?
Come home.
Computer.
Computer.
Number six. This.
This computer in front of clock.
Now talk about the things in these pictures. Okay, from picture one, number one to number eight.
There's a.
There's one.
There one bed. In the bedroom, there's
number
two. There's clock.
There are
clock in the bedroom.
How many clocks are there in the bedroom?
Yes.
How many? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
Two.
Good. So you say there are.
There are two clock in
clocks
in the bedroom.
Okay.
There's a
what's this?
There are
there's one what's this? Clock
in the bathroom. There are two chains in the bathroom.
Okay, continue. Number five.
There's two sofas in the living room. Number six. There are two in the kitchen. Choose.
Two what? What are these? Book.
There's book. No. There's two book.
Bookshelves.
Yeah, bookshelf in the living room.
Okay. Number seven.
There's one table in the kitchen.
Right.
There's four chairs in the sofa.
What is the name of this place? In the. You just said it. What is the name of this place?
Kitchen.
Okay. All right. Now, picture one. How many pencils are there?
There are 24 pencils.
Good. Number two. How many markers are
there? There are 18 cars.
Markers. Three, how many crayons are there?
There are 16 for crayon.
How many cards are there in number four?
There are 15 two cars.
All right, Lily, that is the end of the test.
Goodbye, teacher Isaac.